Hey, Kenny.
Yeah! checking in comments, number 11, Bella Parsons.
Thank you.
5, number 20.
All right, your defense, all good.
Get it down.
Yeah. Thank you.
team. Her first team. Seven.
Thank you.
foul. Tonight we are recognizing our student at Life. She participated in 2 years of girls' golf and 2 years of basketball. She plans to finish out the year by throwing a track. After graduating this spring, Adeline plans on getting a job and saving up money to go to Ivy Tech in the fall. There, she will finish with an associate's degree in general studies. Although her transfer to BMCHS has not been without trial, namely her ACL tear in the past basketball season, it has been a wonderful change. Overall, Adeline has enjoyed the Christian atmosphere at DMCHS, especially that of the teams in which she has participated. And now, a word from her coach.
Tonight, we have only one senior to celebrate. Luckily for us, Adeline came to us 2 years ago, or we would have no seniors to celebrate. In order to tell the story of Adeline being with us, We unfortunately have to start by going back to last season, one of the very first practices of the season. She fell and tore her ACL, which was a season-ending injury. Her season as a player was effectively over, but her season as a Lady Knight was not. She continued to come to everything we did. She was as helpful as possible. Last summer, as we were having our camps for grades kindergarten through eighth grade, she was there pretty much every day. She spent countless hours last spring and summer with our elementary and middle school girls. She is such a great role model for them as a student athlete. Adeline has shown herself to be a great asset to our school and to our team. She is a member of the golf team. She's been in our drama productions. She plans to throw on the track team this spring. If you've ever seen any of her artwork, then you'll see how talented she is at that as well. She's very well-rounded, very personable, with a great sense of humor, always smiling. I don't think I've ever seen her angry. She's always someone who's willing to step up and do what it takes to make us a better team and make us better people. This season, although she has had to push through recent injuries, she goes to work. She works hard for us every day and pushes herself to the limit. She is a relentless teammate who does whatever it takes to help us get better every day. And above all else, for Adeline, is that she lives for Christ. She loves first. She's never negative. She'll go out of her way to make you feel good about yourself. And we're going to miss her mostly for those things. The other coaches have added, Adeline added a layer to the team was definitely needed. Adeline has a nurturing, mothering type of personality. She has a huge heart and a very good sense of humor. Sadly, her fear started in a bad way with her injury, but she set a great example for her drive to get back while at the same time coming to everything, including camps and being active with the team. It's a wonderful thing that we've had Adeline here the past 2 years. Please help me honor our senior, Adeline Hensler. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to DeMotte Christian High School for tonight's varsity game between Calumet Christian Patriots and your DeMotte Christian Knights. DeMotte Christian High School is a proud member of the Indiana High School Athletic Association. We ask everyone to display good sportsmanship and courtesy towards players, officials, and opposing fans. Have fun supporting your team in a positive manner. We ask tonight that all children who sit with your parents are in the gym during the game. Thank you. Let's bow our heads for a word of prayer. Dear Lord, thank you that we can come together tonight to play a game of basketball. We are thankful that both teams were able to travel here safely, as well as fans and officials. We ask that everybody get the same travels as they return home tonight as well. Lord, we ask that both teams play a good game of basketball and that you watch over the players so that way nobody is hurt. Thank you for this opportunity to play the game. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise, remove your hats, and face the flag. This is tonight we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Tonight, the national anthem is performed by Senior Sawyer Grusing, Senior Patty Vandermeer, and Senior Rory Bennett.
Thank you.
Stephanie Gordon, her first team second.
Thank you.
foul, number 10, Audrey Brees. Her second team foul.
Thank you.
decade of Calumet, number 25.
Yeah,
Checking in for the night, number 44, Claire Baker, and checking in for Calumet, number 24, Mahima Lafayette.
Thank you.
Her third, to the fifth. Checking in for tonight's number 32, Chesney Paul. Chesney Corn, her first team play. Christian High School athletics by visiting the concession stand located outside the gym and in the cafeteria. Please use the designated area in the cafeteria to enjoy your concessions. Thank you. We also ask that you keep the gym all clean during halftime period and the public game. Thank you for your cooperation on this. Before everybody runs off the concession stands, we are going to be pulling the winners for tonight's raffle. Everybody get their tickets ready. All right, our first winner is number 355726. 355726. Our second lucky number for tonight is 355743. 743. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we'd like to take a minute to congratulate junior Claire Baker. With her first rebound in the first half, Claire broke the school record for rebounds in a career with 551. Congratulations. In for the night, number 33, Corey Dyke.
Hey! Yeah.
substitution. Number five, Roman Quinn.
Thank you.
Also, check me for Calumet. He is 24.
Yeah.
5, Nora Freeman. Her 32 first. In the Calumet, number 31. And in the Knights, number 32, Chesney Boyle.
Thank you.
Yeah. foul, 21, Tate Clayton. Her second, 2 seconds. Tomorrow, they face off against A. Christian. JD tips off at 5 o'clock.